Hello guys, and welcome back to our channel. Excuse the mess in the back. My job requires me to have toys for play therapy. So tengo un cochinero atrás. And I have Kaylee over here. Kaylee over here wanting to play with the toys here. But they're all clean. Ahorita, I have a present here. Tengo un regalo porque ahorita voy rumbo a my best friend's house. And I'm finally gonna give her Christmas present. Ya estamos en marzo y apenas le voy a dar su regalo de Navidad. The reason that I didn't give her present on Christmas Day, Christmas and like New Year's and stuff like that, it was because for Christmas, I think she wasn't here. I think she was out of town or no sé dónde estaba. Or she went to her family's house. Oh, yeah. She had gone to her family's house, but then she had COVID. So we kind of like, she quarantined for like a month or so. January. And then Febrero pasó. And then she came over because I did a cheesecake churro. And I was gonna give her a present there, but she was like, oh no, like let's hang out. And I was like, oh yeah, for sure. So that's what I'm doing now. Ahorita voy a ir a su casa. And I'm gonna go to her house simply because I know that she has COVID. She doesn't have COVID. She has had COVID before, and her mom has had COVID too. So I don't want to take her out if she doesn't feel comfortable going to like a restaurant and stuff like that. And then, you know, her not wanting to eat or her like being worried that she might catch COVID again. So we're just gonna go to her house. Obviously, I'm gonna be wearing my mask. Kaylee, I don't know where her little face mask thing is, so I don't know where that is. I'm gonna take her inside the home so that her mom can see her. I call her that she's Kaylee's grandma too, porque they were always there for me when I was pregnant, and she always like loved my belly, and it's just really cute. So I'm gonna take her to her home para que la pueda ver. And then also because Kaylee's a little bit bigger now, so she's more aware of her surroundings. So también para que conozca ahí. Pero I have a gift for her and her mom. So right now I'm gonna go to their house and hang out a little bit with them.
She has a cat. His coat is very soft.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Look at that, you didn't help me.
Okay, now you can open it. There's nothing on. Daniel Tiger. Yeah, it's a book. Mira.
How is Daniel feeling? Oh, this is for you, Kaylee. Hey. Feeling happy? Yeah. He's feeling mad.
What is that? This is Daniel Tiger. Now you have Margaret and Tiger. Dale, bichito. Dale, bichito.
This is next.
Dale, bichito. Mira. Ya tienes dos. You want to open the book? Mira. He's feeling scared. you're working these there today. This is cute.
Mm-hmm.
Cause she has a lot of emotions right now.
And
most
you
of them are. And most of them are not.
They're
she's
not
having,
not
yeah. Now most of them, most of her feelings are frustrated and angry. And that's Boca. ¿Está la boca? There's nothing more in here. That's it.
She's like,
say
nah.
Thank you. Yeah, you have a book.
You're
and
welcome,
a baby.
Princess.
Tu cara? Yeah, dile thank you. Thank you.
She's so cute.
Dile gracias.
I love you, princess.
Dile thank you.
Yeah.
That one? Oh, I don't know. You gotta wait.
That one's for your parents.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that's for that, my grandpa, pero ábrelo.
A ver, yo te cuido. This is cute.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. No, you don't want all? Okay. Sorry. Just wanted to put them away. Wow, I've seen this episode before.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I got them on Amazon. There's a lot of cute stuff there.
Really?
This one I got at Barnes & Noble, but that one I got on Amazon.
I was going to tell you, I haven't seen this one on Amazon.
Mm-hmm. There's a lot of cute ones at Barnes & Noble. She's a very like good helper. When we go grocery shopping, she takes everything out. They'll put it in everywhere and she'll go and like she'll stuff it in the like the fridge. So she's a good helper. You need help? Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Oh, look, there's a bag for us. Because now we share everything. Oh, hay una bolsa. Oh, and there's another planner. Mira. Uy. Okay. ¿Qué es eso?
That's a pearl necklace.
Oh, wow. Oh, I've seen those.
Mm-hmm.
We can open it with papá. That is so cool.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. We can open it at home, okay? That's so cool.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think there's more, friend.
Hey. Mira. Hay más.
¿Está dormido? ¿Está dormido? Should they get out of the chair, please?
Oh,
it's okay.
She's like, I gave you that too. That one's for
cute.
You. I love this color. You know, that's how I got it.
Can you put the thing the other way? Like,
yeah.
Close this way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hopefully it's not too bright for her.
I think that should be
fine. Oh, how cute. Yeah,
thanks, man.
I need more of these. Thank you.
Yeah, there. Ooh, another one.
Oh, no. That one's for your mom, sorry.
Oh.
That one's for your...
For you, mom.
Oh, thank you. That one's for you. Before you get too excited.
Is this one for me?
That one's for you. I made that one.
Oh, how cute. I really like it. I always wear these colors and I love these colors. This is so cute.
Where did he go?
Look, mom.
I hope it, like, the things, the beads don't fall out. I wanted to get, like, the little fisher string.
I got where?
You need something for your keys. And
I
your
know.
Purse.
I always lose my keys.
I'm going to make you a better one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hopefully they don't like.
I needed a new loofah.
¿Dónde va el gatito? ¿Dónde el gatito? ¿Se quiere salir el gato?
Open the door for him right now. Thank you.
Where are you going?
He wants out.
Yeah.
He wants to
get out of there.
No, he wants to go use the restroom.
He every time he wants to go to the restroom, he goes outside.
Oh really? So ahorita ya llegamos a la casa.
What it? Auntie Andrea, ¿qué te dio auntie? ¿Qué te dio tu tía?
Yeah.
Un libro. Y un Daniel Tiger.
So she gave her that, and then she gave us like a bag and a candle. She gave me like a necklace that de un pearl, so it's really cute. Tired. So right now we just came home. Y estamos viendo la novela. Estamos viendo Vencer el Desamor. Jose was actually taking a nap in here in the living room. Pero we came and we had to wake him up so he can go to the room. So I think this will be the end of the vlog. Simply because there's nothing much to do. Nomás vamos a estar aquí jugando un ratito, viendo la tele. And then ahorita le voy a dar un baño a Kaylee and put her to sleep. So that's pretty much what I'm going to do today. But it was really nice seeing her again and her mom. They haven't seen Kaylee since she was maybe like a month old. So it was really fun that they had the chance to see her. Yeah, so con esto llegamos al final del video. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you like. Oh no! Ow! Ow! Hey! And with that, llegamos al final del video. If you guys liked the video, give it a big thumbs up. Also, leave a comment down below on what other videos you guys want us to do. And also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you guys don't forget on any other future videos that we post. Bye, guys!